This man crafts impressive sculptures of people's dogs that have passed away from large tree trunks upon special requests. His attention to detail is remarkable, capturing every aspect of the dog's appearance. After carving, he also adds detailed paintwork. One of his creations even serves as a bench, allowing the owners to sit beside their beloved dog in their backyard.